I never cut tobacco in the hills of Tennessee. I ain't got a moonshine still, but I still love to smoke and drink. No, I never ate dinner from a wood-burning stove. I rode bareback in a...
What's going on? All right, so Clint got a bunch of stuff, and we're going to start working on the body. So we're going to take this one off. I'll load the other one, beat some dents out of it, and put it on this one. We're going to take this one right here and cut it. Because, like I said, it's quarter fenders. And, we got that going. And we'll see if we can set you guys down, get you a little bit of a time lapse. Put you guys on a time lapse there, and you guys saw us do this whole portion of the body. So I'll show you.
So we got this side pretty much on. We
gotta finish getting the door on for the fender, and then we gotta add the skirt that goes down there. But from there, I mean, we pretty much got the driver's side done. So we will, we're gonna put this skirt on. Probably not gonna put you guys on a time lapse on that one. But from there, we'll go to the other side and get that side on. So keep you guys updated as we go. What's going on, guys? Sorry, I've been gone for a little while. Haven't got a lot of video done. I actually had to have a tooth taken out. So, I was down for a couple days. So here we are. We're gonna get this deal going again. We're actually getting ready to put the motor in. We finally got our clutch in. I'll set you guys down somewhere. I gotta put the clutch on the back of it and all that shit. So we'll catch back up with you here in a little while. And look, we got the body on. Body's on both sides. Let me get this deal put together. Let me get the clutch put on the back of it and everything like that. And then whenever Jamie gets back out here, we'll get you guys all set up on a time lapse and let's put the motor in. Catch back up to you guys.
Got everything hooked up.
We got clutch hooked up. Fan hooked up. Car burner hooked up. So we should be good to go ahead and start getting it into the car. All right, put you guys on time lapse and see how it goes. Guys saw us put the motor in, tightening up the headers, sending under the spark plug wires, put the fuel pump on, still got to put the fuel pump line up to the carburetor, put some fuel in the carburetor, and try to see if we can get this deal started up. We're going to start it for a few seconds, hopefully we get you in the video for that. We'll check in here in a little bit while longer.
It's like 30 degrees here.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking cold.
You bet it.